It started out as a traffic stop that one of our deputies conducted out here in the about the 5200 block of Northeast 14th Street. And at the time of the traffic stop, one of the occupants exited the vehicle, fired off a few rounds at our deputy, and then proceeded to barricade himself inside the budget in here.
Do you know anything about the suspect, his name, anything like that?
We're working on putting together a descriptor of the person and all that. Right now, we wanted to make sure our deputy was okay, which he is. There's no injuries at this point reported. And then just keeping everybody safe while we try to bring this situation to a peaceful result.
Talk about this show of force. Des Moines police cars, Polk County sheriffs. You have an armored vehicle up there. Talk about this.
This is a very heavily populated area, obviously. And when you have somebody that's just as brazen as he is to fire rounds off at a uniformed police officer, that's a serious situation. So when that happens, we're going to get an all hands on deck and everybody's going to show up for assistance and do anything they can to bring this to a result.
A person left the car. What happened to the other? Was the other person who was in the car the driver who did not flee, or was it the passenger?
I haven't been able to confirm that right now. We just know it was an occupant of the vehicle that fired the rounds.
The other person in the car, what do you know?
I don't even know if there was another. It may have been the driver. We haven't confirmed that information yet.
Okay. Anything else you can tell me?
I don't think so. Right now, we're just, like I said, trying to lock it down. We want to keep the public safe. Obviously, it's a motel, so there's other occupants of that place that we want to keep safe. And we're just trying to put everything together. Again, that's why you see the large show of force.